step by step, guys. You can go slow if you want, but you kind of quickly go through it, but go step by step. Good. Now, we talked about that. Where does that knee go? The inside or the outside of this arm? Forehead. There, point there. Yeah, head and arm right now. Good. And then your right knee. No, no, no. That's the pass we did earlier. Go back. Okay, let's do it again. Bring the right knee through to here. Then this way, keep going. Point this way. Okay, but you can head and arm. We don't have head and arm. You got it under. No, head and arm. And arm. And arm. Okay, good. Do it again. One more time, same person. You gotta remember head and arm. As soon as that left knee through, head and arm. Under the arm. Now bring the left knee through. Point it. Stay there, head and arm. Head and arm. Where's the and arm part? There we go. And now bring the knee by the knee. Knee by the knee. Boom. Good. Widen the knees, lower your base. Good, now go to mount. Drag the knee across the belly and arm behind the shoulder. Good, okay.